Hello everyone, I'm Joseph Yakin, assistant professor at Sam Damodaran University. So today I'm going to explain about one experiment, that is preparation of buffer solution and measurement of pH. So I'm going to prepare different types of buffer like acetic acid, sodium acetate buffer, acetic acid acetate buffer, then barbitone buffer, citrate buffer and a phosphate buffer. These four buffer I am going to prepare. Okay. So what is buffer actually? You can say buffer is a type of solution which used to keep the pH approximately at a constant value. Or else you can see that a buffer is a solution that can resist the pH change upon addition of a small amount of acid or base. So it have the buffer have the ability to neutralize the small amount of acid or base which is added to the this any solution. So to prepare this four buffer like acetic acid, acetate buffer, barbitone buffer and citrate buffer and phosphate buffer, we need some reagents. That I have already written the reagents. We need that acetic acid, that will be 0.2 molar, sodium acetate, diethyl barbituric acid, sodium diethyl barbituric, citric acid, sodium citrate, sodium carbonate, that is 0.2 molar, and sodium bicarbonate. And lastly, we need two more reagents, that is monobasic sodium phosphate and dibasic sodium phosphate. These two reagents are needed for the preparation of this phosphate buffer. So I'll explain in this video what are the buffer we need, what are the steps involved in the preparation of buffer, and after that we are going to measure the pH. So we are going to measure the pH of that four buffer by using a pH meter. So I will show you the pH meter and remaining steps of preparation of buffer I will explain in my next video. So let's see this pH meter. So here you can see this is the pH meter we have. This is auto pH meter and this is the glass electrode we have. This is the glass electrode inside this, and this glass electrode is connected to this voltmeter through the wire, and we have a this is the thermometer we have. We can also determine the temperature of that solution. So this pH electrode is generally made up of glass, and this glass electrode, this electrode we have right now, this is the mercury, mercurous chloride. Sometimes we use silver chloride also. So this is the pH by which we are going to measure the pH of that buffer solution which we have prepared. Thank you.